We all want jobs for Linn County, but do we want Steve Gray's casino deal? Before we rush into this, Linn County has some questions. How much would developers pay to build on our city-owned land? How would they deal with traffic or smoking? And since we now know the casino gives our community the bare minimum required by law, should we lock that in for 20 years? Why the secrecy? The rush? This deal is not for us.